This bill allows the Scottish Parliament and this country to right a historic wrong by pardoning those men convicted of offences that are now no longer offences. The Equalities and Human Rights Committee will be the lead committee for this bill, and we'll be working very hard to gather evidence and the facts over the coming months. We're very keen to hear from you, so if you have anything to contribute to this important historic piece of legislation, then please get in touch with us.